Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, little rush job video during my break there. Big shout out to my friend Zoo Bear for giving me a nice little shout out, folks, there to kickstart this new channel. Too bad my voice is all fucked up, my throat is shitty there. Starting the channel off on the wrong foot as usual there, but quick little video about how AEW is getting a little better there, but it still sucks, folks. It still sucks. Why is it better a bit? Because of Daniel Bryan, pretty much, you know what I mean? Bryan's back, he's a star a little bit there. Had an okay match with Kenny Omega, should have happened at a pay-per-view. I mean, you have CM Punk, he hasn't really done much, folks, to be honest, in AEW, but having them there on the show makes it a little better, you know what I mean? It still sucks, though, because it's full of jobbers on this show, full of garbage indie jobbers, washed up hacks like Chris Jericho, stuff like this there. Lots of shitty matches, botchy matches, you know what I mean? Lots of shit booking, terrible booking, folks. Sloppy shit, lots of garbage. It doesn't feel serious. It feels shitty, a lot of it, you know what I mean? Feels like Jobber Central. And the fans, folks, the reason that this company will never reach the heights that it possibly could, because of the overbearing, psychotic fan base, you know what I mean? The worst, most annoying, creepiest, freakiest fucking group of fans, the bunch of weirdos fucked in the head, you know what I mean? And these guys are keeping potential new fans away. When they announce this, I said it, the fans will ruin it. And that's what they do. They make everybody want to throw up. You know what I mean? If you've been watching wrestling your whole life, you don't want to see a bunch of retards saying that Kenny is better than Hogan and Stone Cold. If you're a real wrestling fan, you don't want to hear this shit. You don't want to be involved with a fan base of straight up fucking retards and weirdos, you know what I mean? But they do a good job of keeping other fans away, you know, because they act like it's their company, you know? So much so that these psychopaths think that they're booking the show. You know, I was reading a tweet, who's good enough to beat Kenny Omega? People are saying different names. The most name that you see is Adam Page, you know, because apparently the fans decided that Page is going to beat Omega, you know what I mean? And then after, it's MJF who's going to beat Adam Page, right? So when I see people write CM Punk, these guys reply, no, no, it's Adam Page. And then I see fans, Adam Page is going to win, and then maybe Brian, no, 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 after Adam Page, it's MJF. It's like, get a fucking life. Like, it's like these fans, they think they're in control of it. You know what I mean? And sadly, Tony Khan, he got on his knees and sucked the cock of these fans. Now he's going to have to please a bunch of retards, a bunch of fickle retards that are going to turn on him. You know what I mean? If he doesn't do Adam Page, even though that he's not ready, Even though Adam Page isn't champ material, at least not yet, if he doesn't deliver this, a bunch of them are going to complain. If he doesn't give them MJF after Adam Page, a bunch of them will complain for shit like this because they're sick and their sense of entitlement is all the way through the roof, beyond the sky and to the stars. You know what I mean? Imagine thinking that you're in charge of a company like that. Somebody writes, hey, I'd like if Punk could win. No! It's Paige! And then MJF! Like, get a fucking life. Get your medication, sick fucking weirdos. You know what I mean? Straight up, these fans are sick. The way that they're trying to cancel The Undertaker, stuff like this, makes me fucking sick big time. You know what I mean? Fuck AEW fans. They're the worst. The worst fucking fans of any, of all time. Any fan base, I would rather fucking, I don't know, I'd rather talk to My Little Pony people than these fucking goofs in AEW. At least the My Little Pony people would probably be less toxic, you know what I mean? And probably half of these AEW fans watch My Little Pony as well. I mean, I could see these guys sucking the cock of a horse. I mean, really, there. Fuck these freaks. Bunch of weirdos. Until next time. Peace. Subscribe to the new Wrestling Jesus channel, boy. My throat's gonna get better there. I'm gonna be a better man, folks. I mean, I'm gonna start lifting weights. Jesus. Until next time, peace!